In Rockford, an investigation leads to the arrest of an alleged drug dealer. 35-year-old Kirby Thomas is accused of selling drugs in the area of South 5th Street. Search of Thomas's home reportedly uncovered crack cocaine and a loaded handgun. Thomas now faces drugs and weapons charges. He's currently being held in the Winnebago County Jail.